this is Colin. The car wash. Oh yeah, we're going to a club car wash. Okay, here we go.
What do you like best about this car wash?
Because it has smelly brushes, and the last time we had that, it had a very not clean car wash, but it had a little brush that didn't have, and then gave you very clean, but it had a top brush, but they take it out now. Now you can show them.
We're getting close to the start here, this car wash, and they wash your front before you get in, which ends up making it take a little while to get into the car wash.
And there's cars waiting behind us.
Yeah, they really take their time spraying you before you get into the automatic portion of it.
Hey. You turn the camera, I can make that big thing bigger. There's Grayson.
Hey. Grayson, what do you like best about this car wash?
I don't know.
It has soap.
It
has soap?
Yes.
Yeah. There's a soap. Oh yeah, there's a blue soap.
Blue soap.
Yeah,
blue soap.
Okay, there comes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Grayson.
Look at those side brushes.
Alright, he's giving us a wash.
Yep, this other guy is spraying everything, and this other guy is just cleaning our windshield. It's not getting unfair clean. I don't know why. But if we get to a brush, they'll get us a real clean. What the heck did I make for that? It just goes like this!
Alright, yeah, he's soaping us up. Really getting after it here. They're getting all of our bugs off, I think.
They're not going on the side.
Yep, they're washing us here.
Yeah, we can move.
It's going here.
Woo! Oh no.
Look at that squiggly brush. It's so soapy, right?
I think we're going to get more likes than I thought it. But this
All right, here it goes. Best.
Yep. Look at the brushes. Look at the brushes. You go look at the brushes.
Oh! Oh no!
Was that
oh,
one? No! I don't remember which. Oh yeah.
Water right now. Wow. There goes the
got free vacuums at this one.
What?
You want to say anything to your fans?
You're the best.
You heard it. Thank you. You're the best. That was Club Car Wash in Wichita, Kansas.